So it's, what do you mean?
Is it made out of emerald? Is it all?
Jade.
It's jade. Jade, yeah, I saw that.
And the cross, we have to change the cross three times per year because we have three seasons. Summer, winter, and rainy season.
Rainy season.
Yes, the cross, you change by the king. The king will go to the temple and change the cross for the father Buddha.
And they change the cross on the emerald?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, okay. I didn't notice that it had clothes on.
Yes.
Did it?
Gold.
Was it gold?
No,
it was up so high, gold. And I didn't even, I think I was so hot by that time, I really didn't pay a whole lot of attention, but I just remember.
You have to sit inside the temple and look
up. And look up, yeah. Yes. Yeah. And, but so Friday we didn't do that, but we went back to the apartment. And we've been drinking a lot of vodka tonics with lime juice. But then Saturday,
you went alone?
No, my friend from Salt Lake is visiting.
Oh.
Yeah. My plans were, if she hadn't come, was to go up to Siem Reap.
You said we
have Siem Reap.
Right. And you too?
But I didn't go because my friend came in town.
Oh.
So and we just stayed, you know, in or around Bangkok.
And she stayed with you?
Yeah. Yes.
In Vermont.
Yeah.
Now she is leaving?
She leaves tomorrow evening. Yeah, to fly to Singapore.
Mm-hmm.
On Scoot Airways.
Scoot.
Scoot. It used to be Tiger.
It's not Scoot. Scoot. Which I have been not Scoot.
Oh, Knock Scoot.
Scoot.
The name of the airplane.
Yes, Scoot. It's called Scoot. It used to be Tiger Air. Tiger Air out of Australia, but then they were bought out. Now they're called Scoot. S-C-O-O-T. So they have really cheap, low fares to Australia and to different places. And so I was able to fly from Singapore to Bangkok, round trip, for $106.
One
round trip, yeah. So I got a special. So
one red band.
$106, which would be it's $300 and some dollars, I think. So you can get some really low fares on them.
Yeah.
So let's see.
Because last night I made a reservation the ticket to Chiang Rai with Lion Air. Round trip $1,800.
And that was from here to?
From Bangkok to Chiang Rai and Chiang Rai to Bangkok.
To Bangkok.
Yes.
$1,800.
So where's
So yeah, my it would have been around 3,500 baht was the cost to fly from.
Lion Air is okay.
Huh?
A Lion Air. I never went to
Ryanair is great.
It's okay.
Yeah, it's good, but I didn't know that Ryanair flew out of here.
Mm-hmm.
So it's what is it called? Chiang Rai? You're flying from here to
BKK to Chiang Rai.
How is that spelled?
C-H-I-E-N-G.
C-H-A-I?
C-H-I-E-N-G.
R-A-I?
Yeah.
Now that's in Thailand?
Yes, in the north.
In the north. So is it north of...
It's far from Chiang Mai, about...
It's north of
1 hour and a half.
North of Chiang...
That's
Chiang Mai.
That's Chiang Mai.
Chiang Mai.
Oh, that's Chiang Mai.
So it's north of Chiang Rai. Or Chi?
Chiang Rai.
Chiang Rai.
Yeah.
But there's Chiang Rai. Chiang Rai.
Chiang Rai.
What's the city that, the big city north? Chiang
Mai? Yes, in the top.
Chiang Mai?
In the north.
In the north of Chiang
Mai. Top of the north.
Okay.
We want to go there to sure.
So that's, I mean, 100, let's see, let me
it's look. How you read.
It's 1,000.
It's not.
It was, how much did you pay, 1,000 baht? What was your
1,800 baht.
1,800 baht?
Yes.
So that would be $54 round trip.
I mean, how many people? Also, maybe
a baht.
For
5 people.
The taxes in total. So it's 9,200 for five people.
Yes.
Okay, so 9,000
and
on.
You
Chiang Rai. That was five for 9,200 baht.
Yeah.
Which would be
276
for five people.
Yeah.
Oh my
God.
Yes.
So I didn't get to eat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that's $55 round trip per person.
Oh
my gosh.
She has a plan. After she comes back to Chiang Rai, she will go to Russia.
No.
Russia?
Russia and.
Does Ryanair fly to Russia? Does Ryanair fly to Russia? I don't think. I know they're a European airline. They're based out of Europe, Ryanair. Because you can fly Ryanair there.
Emirates.
Okay. Yeah. So I'm going to have to look at Ryanair then. So Ryanair, are they just starting up service out of Bangkok?
Yes, Bangkok.
Brand new service, Dong Wei.
St. Petersburg.
To St. Petersburg. Yeah.
Okay.
So I'll have to look up Ryanair. I'll look them up directly on their website. So when are you going to
Chiang Mai?
I can make reservation to ticket and hotel from Agoda or booking.com.
You're flying tonight?
Yes, in the internet.
Good morning.
I made a reservation.
And you fly out tonight? Or when?
No. Next month.
Next month?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it's Chiang, is that how it's spelled?
Yes.
Chiang Rai. Huh. That might be a trip. I want to go to Chiang Mai.
Chiang Rai for one.
So, Chiang Rai is not as large as Chiang Mai, right?
But there are many beautiful places and very interesting
places. Here.
For example, Blackout Museum.
Blackout Museum and White Museum.
They have a Black Museum
and White Temple.
Black Museum is mean that go to hell. Why museum is go to the paradise?
Oh my God! So I saw a story yesterday. There was a story yesterday that we stopped at that was black and white. It was a store, so that might be a heaven and hell store.
Where do you want to go? Me to be.
Both. You have to go both of them because you can prepare, because you can compare about the hell and the paradise.
And the paradise.
What do you want to go? Where do you want to go?
Yes. Yes.
sometimes difficult to...
Do you have a choice?
No choice.
So you better live a good life so you go to your... Yeah.
In the belief, in my belief, if you make rules, you will go to the paradise. If you make bad, you will go to...
And you visit the temple, which the monks have to ride a horse to make the arms round. Because they can't work. They can't walk. It's very far. Oh. Because they stay in the high hill and have to ride a horse.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Really fantastic.
To visit the arms from the lay person.
Fantastic.
Oh, the horse! Oh my gosh!
Yes. And then many poor children have to visit them, and some to try to make a project to help them.
Project to help them?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Wow, interesting. One thing I was learning on the news was, since Nomi is from Pakistan, is that yesterday was kind of the 75-year celebration of partition. Mm-hmm. And I did not realize that part of history with the British government, you know, I think it was 1947, that they divided and made Pakistan and India two separate countries. I didn't realize that they had one time all been one. So that was interesting history. So suppose Pakistan was the Muslim,
yes,
and the India was the non-Hindu.
Yes.
So how did your family ended up in Pakistan though? Okay.
Yes.
So interesting. The dynamics of how people end up where they're at.